Hello guys, and welcome to another video on DJ Vlogs. Today we have quite an exciting video. The official tracklist for Now Music's upcoming album, Now That's What I Call Music 107, has just been released, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you the full official tracklist for this upcoming album. So first of all, let's talk about this upcoming album, and then I will show you the full official tracklist. So the album is called Now That's What I Call Music 107. It is the latest album in the Now That's What I Call Music numbered series, and it's due to be released on the 27th of November 2020, so not very long to wait, just over 2 weeks until this album is out. And you can pre-order, and there'll be links in the description down below if you'd like to go and pre-order. You can currently pre-order on, I think, Amazon, Zoom and HMV, and of course when the album is out you'll be able to get it in supermarkets, obviously not HMV stores because of the lockdown, but after lockdown you should be able to get it in HMV stores, but and of course at supermarkets and other places as well. So that's how you can get it, and also the release date as well as much more. I've seen a sneak peek of the tracklist that's just been released, and it looks, some of the songs on there look absolutely brilliant. So let's get into the full official tracklist for Now That's What I Call Music 107. So that was the full official tracklist for Now That's What I Call Music 107. That features some absolutely brilliant songs, a couple of surprising songs as well. The actual tracklist features 43 songs in total, which is average. Normally most Now albums tend to have about 45 to 48 songs, so this song has a couple of songs less than usual. But it actually, if you look at the last Now That's What I Call Music numbered album, which was Now That's What I Call Music 106, that only had 41 songs, and people were complaining quite a bit because there were quite a few missed songs on that album. This album actually only has two more songs. 43 songs isn't too bad. It would just be nice to have a couple of extra ones. But a couple of the songs that do feature on this album include Positions by Ariana Grande, Sweet Melody by Little Mix, Levitating by Dua Lipa and DaBaby, Rain On Me by Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande, West 10 by AJ Tracy and Mabel, Rockstar by DaBaby and Roddy Ricch, TikTok by Clean Bandit, Mabel and 24K Golden, My Future by Billie Eilish, Elita by Gary Barlow and Michael Bublé, Loose by Simba and KSI, as well as Cardi B and Megan Thee Stallion and WAP, as well as much more featured on the album. A few of the surprising songs I didn't think would feature on there were actually Rain On Me by Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande, and also Rockstar by DaBaby and Roddy Ricch. Those were two songs that were my tracklist predictions for Now That's What I Call Music 106. I then later made a video after the tracklist was out, a few days, I think it was actually about a week or so after the tracklist had been revealed, and it turns out Now Music actually gave a response as to why quite a few songs were missing on off the previous Now numbered edition. And it turns out that I was due to copyright rules and problems with getting the copyright and licensing to use these songs on their previous album. So I'm surprised to see them on here. Maybe they've changed their minds about featuring on our album, or something has changed somehow. But it was definitely a surprise to see them songs. A couple of the songs I know are always, you know, Now Music can't be able to fit every single popular song within the last few months onto an album. But a few of the ones that people were mentioning that got missed off include Miley Cyrus, of course, Midnight Sky. That was missed off. Dynamite by BTS, also Savage by Megan Thee Stallion, and a few other songs were missed off this one. It's not as bad as the previous Now Numbered edition, which actually missed quite a few songs off. Most of those songs that missed off that edition actually feature on this one, luckily. But I just think overall the tracklist on this album is brilliant, and it actually features a couple of songs that were definitely not expected to feature on this one, and there were problems getting on the last album. But I overall, I love the tracklist. I think it's absolutely brilliant. Of course, course, as I did say, if you'd like to pre-order, there'll be links in the description if you'd like to go and pre-order. And of course, this album is out on the 27th of November. So guys, I hope you have enjoyed today's video. If you have, please make sure you give it a massive thumbs up. I'd massively appreciate it if you do. Also, make sure you subscribe and enable notifications to be notified every time I release a new video. And make sure you follow my Instagram, my Twitter, and my Snapchat. That'll be just the site right there. And links to all my social media will be in the description down below. Make sure you go shop and all of them. And guys, I'll see you soon for another YouTube video.